Australian galahs or cockatiel. Usually very cheap, $60. I had a pair before, cost $100. But if they got special colors, it could be up to $3,000 each. There are plenty around here. Always come around. At least they don't steal my guavas or figs or banana or something like that. Not likely. As like the 20X parrot, which is a native Australian parrot, green color. I had a few before, all sold. Because they can't talk, I like to teach birds to talk. Like mynas, galahs. Most birds you can teach them to talk, especially mynas and galahs.